Hello, Bella.
So this piece responds to aerodynamic turbulence around the body. So it responds to pressure, and the fins help cut through the wind. So when I blow over it, you see different colour fluctuations. And also because it's pressure, the more you press the garment, the deeper the colour becomes.
And what about this one here?
And the back one is responding to purely as heat. So we have the heat guns there, just changing the colour to show the colour spectrum from across the leather. Whereas this one is slightly different, it changes to three aspects. So it's moisture, heat and light levels, and it changes through more of a solid colour from green to blues and red.
And this, one,
and this is the collaboration with Swarovski. So it's 4,000 gemstones which are fused with the same very sensitive formula, so it responds to different areas of the brain and lets you know which part of the brain you're using.
Great.
I'm Laura Barker, and I'm the material archivist at BMC, and we're a material exploration house that fuses biological and chemical matter into material and sculpture.
Lovely, thank you very much.
Thank you.